is an old golf course that backs up to the property, has been sold to developers. Unsure 100% what will be happening, but it sounds like it will be residential, condominiums, and homes. There's that deck, screened in room. Roof looks to be in good shape. I would doubt that it's original. Everything on the exterior looks pretty nice.